Sports. It's in the game.
Up everything so I could be this. All my old friends think I'm a real do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys, for a little bit of this and a little bit of money. You'd be there by now if you had to see what I did. Couch think you weigh in, we'll laugh out loud. There's some real stupidity. Think I got here by using these itty bitty. I give up a never lie. I wish that all it took was a flavor Kool-Aid, and they'd be like a billion Kim K's.
I've been saying, oh my God, you've been blaming all your cards. I've been running all my life. Tell me what's
up. And hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray, here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And this is the day when every football fan is expectant and optimistic. Opening day. It's Paris Saint-Germain, and they take on the Los Angeles Galaxy.
Well, Derek, really can't wait for this one. Never gone head-to-head, these two. Who's the strongest? Who has that special talent in their side? Should be a fun watch, this, for sure.
And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Keylor Navas starts in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. And handed the task of playing up front today is Kylian Mbappe. Not the best challenge, free kick. Well, a really top talent, somebody who can make all the difference in any game, Julian Draxler. Lee, what do you expect we'll see from him today?
Well, his ability on the ball is second to none. Just watch how close he keeps the ball to his feet. He lures defenders
it. It might be the moment to get them ahead. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. Lionel Messi. And there to... Can he put them in front? Well, it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Well, he's done really well with his angles there. Good reactions too.
Taking care of business defensively here. What can he do from here? Now Messi. Fruitful looking attack. It's with Lorenzi. Draxler, here's Mbappe. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Idrissa Gueye. Draxler. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Leggett. Villafania. Tremendous ball played through. And still a chance.
Fuck, I choked that shit so hard.
And in the end, no damage done. Chance to do damage. Neymar. Draxler. It's with Paredes. Draxler. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Diallo. Is with Paredes. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And the flag raised. Offside it is. Ball from the keeper, and they'll come again. The timing was perfect. It had to be. Jonathan Dos Santos. And room now out on the wing.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. This
takes the shot. In it goes.
Let's fucking go. 1-0. That's it. Come on.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Neymar. On to Diallo. Idrissa Gueye. And he read it well. Gueye. Marquinhos are being pressed here. Mbappe. And PSG pushing forward with options available. Jonathan Dos Santos.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again.
Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Paredes. Draxler now. Mbappe. Diallo. Idrissa Gueye. Paredes. Lorenzi on the ball. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Now that short pass, this could be interesting. Possession changing hands. Jonathan Dos Santos. Read it well. It looks promising. Well, possibilities in the centre. Oh, it's narrowly wide. So unlucky. Diallo. Neymar. They've lost it. Well, the attack looks promising. Jonathan Dos Santos. Well, he really read that brilliantly. And the advantage is with PSG. I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end after he had attempted to play advantage. Lorenzi. And Neymar. PSG with work to do. Corner coming up.
A big chance to get level. The crowd are going nuts.
Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Alvarez. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Lionel Messi might really be able to trouble them here. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes.
God,
well, this man will get most of the...
Bro, he's possessing the fuck out of me, but I'm still winning somehow.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Diallo. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Well, it could be on for him here. It could have been awkward for the goalkeeper. It's a corner. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. Gay. Messi. Can he play it in? Well, good play to stop the ball going in. It's Neymar's corner. Punching it clear. And still dangerous. Terrific block there. Draxler. Daniel Sterrez. This might be ideal for the counter. Will they profit from this situation? Is it going to be?
What the fuck?
Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. A foul, but advantage played. Dangerous looking attack. Chance to finish. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. It is to be a throw in. Villafania. Jonathan Dos Santos. Chances on. Now delivering that deep cross. It's gone in.
It's fucking goal. That's it.
Can they be?
Time for the subs and to finish the game off. Time for the subs. Let's go, Chicharito, Carvalho, Grant. Fuck, come on.
Stopped. Well, a second goal for them here. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Neymar. Really a very poor ball. Marquinhos. Mbappe with it. Messi. Lorenzi. Well read to ease the pressure. And breaking at pace with menace. Defenders need to cover. Good use of advantage by the referee. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. A free kick from distance, just off target.
Well, I wasn't expecting that. I'm pretty sure the goalkeeper wasn't as well. It was close.
Idrissa Gueye. Sloppy in possession. Draxler. Now, what can they do from here? Hernandez. A glorious chance. Draxler. Mbappe. Difficult to stop him. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. A very good tackle. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Jonathan Dos Santos. Slipshod passing. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Not messing around with that clearance. Yeah. A chance to whip it in. And he's won the ball. Mbappe. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do? Unable to find the back of the net, and still a lot of work ahead of them here.
Well, he'd probably be surprised if he scored from there, but it is worth an effort.
Raveloson. Oh, big chance. Surely. He's foiled them on his own. Well, not giving him any breathing room. No foul. PSG advantage. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Getting in there to intercept. The tackle completely missed.
That's a red card. There's no way it's not a red card.
Under the circumstances. The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
If I missed,
it's not
this
malicious, it's just clumsy.
Oh, how far am I?
And the keeper grabbing hold of that free kick. Lorenzi. Marquinhos. And the advantage is with PSG. Paredes. Mbappe. And they need to get tighter. Gay. Mbappe! Oh, he saved it well. It'll be a corner. And firing it into the area. And a goal! They've cut into the lead. It's not settled yet. So there we have it. 2-1. And only 2 minutes remaining here. PSG simply must be opportunistic with time not on their side.
We got this. That's game. That's game.
And so the
game one is ours.
Here,
let's go.
The visitors come out on top late.
Well, wins like that when there's nothing between.
On to game two.
Dreaming for sound. Carry me so far away, the freedom now, forever I'll be bound. Dream of the south, or where the sun's so paramount, to the seasons all, spend my time here now. They play like silent movies, only you can see, you shelter them and keep.
Bro, he's so mad he's losing. He's using some OPS teams, bro. Fuck, he has an OP team. Don't trip, bro. I took a picture of it. I got you, dude.
But
Tell me at what cost. I'll find the ticket or ride. I've been waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these hopeless dreams of mine. That's right, step out of line. I've been waiting, waiting to see my fall. I'll find the ticket or ride. All I wanted to find is a place that I call paradise. I look at the signs and I pray, just lead me away from here. The walls, they fall away.
I hate not having the meeting, bro.
The city of light, and in this case, the city of sun. It's a perfect day for football at the Parc des Princes. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon, and every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. It's France, and they take on the Los Angeles Galaxy.
Well, this team with a slender 3-point lead will know that a win today could be a big move towards this championship. How brave do they want to be? We're about to find out, Derek.
An incisive pass, and that puts them in position. Can they cover up? Oh, a tremendous block. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Can he put it in? Teammate in support. Might take the lead.
Oh shit, I made his whole defense stance. Oh shit.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Sheesh.
And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow.
Oh god, you saw that shit, bro?
And slipped through beautifully.
Hey.
Aimed towards Mbappe.
The only game you do that, MOG skull.
Well, Kimpembe was on top of it. Rabiot. And good use of advantage. This could level it. He's foiled them on his own. Alert defending. Ryan Raverson. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Rabiot. Raphael Varane. Pogba unable to keep the ball. Excellent defending. An authoritative challenge. Jonathan Dos Santos. Raverson. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. That's all they can conjure for now. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Able to deal with the threat. Couldn't keep it. And threading it forward. A glorious chance. And still an opportunity. tackling and winning the ball to boot. Chance here. And Varane foiling them. Showing a real will to win the ball. Losing possession. Griezmann. They've regained possession. Looks promising, this. And a chance to whip it in here. And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Good technique displayed. Crucial block from Varane. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. Played into the center of the box. The end product just wasn't there. Pogba. Well, he's lost the ball. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Benzema. Conte now. Griezmann. Now with Benzema. And slipped through by Karim Benzema. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Even Steven, one apiece on this match. And he saw the situation developing. And he's broken free. It has to be, surely. He can't hold on to it.
What the fuck am I doing, bro? I'm selling.
Well, it came to nothing in the end. Griezmann. Benzema. Unable to keep the ball. Plenty of forward momentum here. But can they produce? Real chance. And a goal!
Just like that. Just like that.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Rafael Varane. Kimpembe. Here's Hernandez. Rabiot. Hernandez. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Benzema. Oh, he's through here. Conte. Surely the equaliser. Chance maybe. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. And that is going to be a free kick. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Jonathan Dos Santos. It might be. Save, but still a chance. into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Yeah, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Griezmann. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Pogba. And now Rabiot. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Making sure nothing came of it.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Araujo. Leggett. Raverson. Can they get in behind them? Cuts it back. It's still there for him. Textbook defending inside the box. Now can they counter clinically? End product or not? Well, nicely cut out. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Benzema, can he remain
calm? He thought I was taking my keeper out.
Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one, and he's squandered it big time.
The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. This looks promising. Mbappe. Griezmann. Now Paul Pogba. And that pass could be troublesome. My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that set.
On a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, he's lost it. Griezmann. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Not a great pass. And players waiting in the center.
Time to make the subs and end the game.
Well, possibilities in the centre. Pogba. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Went in strongly, decisively. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, an example of a counter attack that went nowhere. Poor pass under no real pressure. Hernandez, a glorious chance.
Fucking block that? There's no way he blocks that.
Danger averted for now. Pogba. Griezmann. And back with Pogba. And Pavard on the ball. And the keeper. Oh, it's a penalty! In the opinion of the referee, and maybe they'll be able to level this up. A goal! Accurate from the spot.
Oh, bro, I gotta score.
Once again, the sides are level. This a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Just 10 minutes to go. Can they push ahead in the closing stages? He's in behind the defence here. They had to react and did. Now can they counter clinically? Well, that break looked now far from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Grancia. Will he finish? Well, you know, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
Tolisso. Inside the final 5 minutes now. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Tolisso just lacked accuracy. Clean challenge. Good thing from his point of view. Credit to them for winning back possession. Hernandez. And he's broken free.
Oh! In the last minute, bro. Bro!
Incredible! And that brings the action to an end. Another buoyant performance from them in the title race, and they increase their already healthy advantage at the top league.
Yeah, they look really dominant all season, and they just seem to have a really good team spirit about them. Good chemistry on and off the pitch. Whatever that manager's doing down there, keep doing it, and surely they'll be champions.
Oh, shit.
You run into my mind with it. I think she might be robbing. She can take what she wants. I just wanna make you late. Would you wanna waste that? I know you like my goofy. How could you hate that? I see what's underneath, and I love you more now. And now I know how.
Yeah.
If I got one thing right, it was you and me. But I go in through the window so nobody sees. Closer, please. I don't even need you to explain. How much longer will you keep me on the chain? Too bad it's good, or else I'd be gone. Why don't you cure? And then we go back to your place, don't lie. We're gonna get, so we're gonna get. I'm gonna see a laugh on your face, so I might.
A big night at a great venue, the Parc des Princes, here in the French capital, Paris. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And the way things are going, there's a real possibility that champions will be crowned in this game. It's France and they take on the Los Angeles Galaxy.
Well, their performances so far this season deserve some sort of reward, Derek. The ultimate prize could be lying just round the corner. I get the sense from this team it could be their day. Can't wait for this one.
Lucas Hernandez. Mbappe. This is how it looks for the home side. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Rafael Varane plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Adrien Rabiot starts with N'Golo Kanté in the centre of the park. And leading the line today is Karim Benzema. On the offensive. Really good high press. What can he do from here? Delivered into the box, making sure nothing came of it. This looks promising, and he's taken it away. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Alvarez. Well, that's not textbook defending. Could be! Still a chance!
Oh, God, bro, that would have been a beautiful play.
And intercepts again. Villafania. Might be a chance here. And now he... And that is a defender doing his job, clearing it off the line. Dos Santos. Good defending. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Well, advantage with them. Referee says play on. Benzema. And Benzema making a more than decent run. Perfectly positioned to take it away. A foul, but advantage played. Able to close down the shot. Good pressure to regain possession. An important interception. Oh, he's really opened them up here. It should be. Competence from the keeper.
Yeah, concentration for goalkeepers. He was spot on there.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. Quite simply, not clinical enough with the header, Lee.
Well, headers are always difficult. It's all about timing, and he got the timing completely wrong there.
Ryan Raverson. Well, they've lost the ball. Pogba. And a throw-in forthcoming. Really good attacking play. Can they forge ahead? Oh, it's in!
Oh, this man's career's over, bro.
Well, nose is
oh, God.
The opening goal of the game.
Oh, my.
Conte. Pogba has it. Rafael Varane. Pavard. Possession and patience, the watchwords. And the referee says corner kick. Taken short. Now Paul Pogba. That's a routine take. Villafania. Leggett. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Rafael Varane. Pogba. Crossing possibilities. Well, the attack fizzled out. And winning it back. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely, agree with that one.
It looks promising. Possession given away, unfortunately. Can they hit on the break? Well, possession ceded.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really. But to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
And it's a quality pass. Well, thumped clear. Not giving him a moment's peace. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Villafania, there to win it back. And what can they do to stop him running at them? Excellent block. The verdict is offside here. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Brilliant piece of skill. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Foul there, free kick awarded. Disappointing pass. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. They need to get bodies back. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Dos Santos. Wonderfully weighted pass. Pogba. Pavard. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Raphael Varane. Mbappe with it. Benzema. Has a go, able to close down the shot. Alvarez. Crossing possibilities. Shown inside. And he could be in proper trouble here.
Hi, it's time for the subs.
Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Well, they have been getting three substitutes warmed up, and by the look of it, all three are coming on. Pavard. Now can they create something? Still alive. They've given it away.
Well, Derek, they're still behind, but it was so close to equalising there.
Possession changes hands, the interception there. An attack full of promise. Hernandez. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, they might be onto something. And he read it well defensively. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Cabral. Useful looking ball. Real chance. And now it is there for him. There it is. Magical moment. Surely one hand on the trophy, Lee.
History beckons. There's no way they'll throw this away now.
It's going their way. 2-0. Hernandez. Well, they've lost the ball. Into the advance. Might be a chance here. It's got to be. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Well, the keeper very decisive. No real conviction in the challenge. Fruitful looking attack. It's there for him. Top-notch defending, but the chance still there. The referee spotted the infringement.
Connor, if you're watching this,
will be a free kick
you.
In a position of
what a faggot.
Menace.
Oh, what a faggot. Never mind.
And you've got to say,
he put a goalie at the fucking
post,
bro.
In the wall.
I mean, a player at the post.
Looks promising, this. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Well, how will he react amid the press? Well, foul play, says the referee. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
They've won back possession. Jonathan Dos Santos. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Opportunity. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. 3 to the good now. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Hernandez. Mbappe with it. Karim Benzema. In with a chance. Can they cover up? It's got to be. Benzema. Now Griezmann. That's how to dispossess your opponent. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Rabiot. And Griezmann's in here. Now Paul Pogba. And there it is. A goal.
But will it be purely a consolation
at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. And 5 minutes to go. Well read to ease the pressure. That's very effective, good high pressing. Benzema's pass, not accurate enough. Garcia on the offensive. Oh, great defending. Oh, he's given it away. Longley. Now Rabiot. And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. Could reduce the deficit. In it goes! It looked as though they were down and out. Not a bit of it. What will happen next?
Well, here it is again, and all the credit goes to the goal scorer. But you have to ask questions about the keeper. He's got to have that covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
We have entered the final minute of normal time. Well, time is against them. They have work to do. Well, that'll be a free kick.
That's what you call a tactical foul.
And there to intervene.
Read him like a book. Let's go.
The final
just like that.
Whistle. And they've only gone and clinched like the title. Well, they might celebrate on the back of this. Disappointment on one side, but sheer jubilation on the other, Lee.
Well, it's brilliant for them, for the players, for the fans, for the coaches, all that hard work. The best team has won it for me. Consistency's been the key, never letting up the pressure.
You win it as a team, and you drink it in as a team.
Alright, bro, that was it. That was it for today. We won. Let's go.